This video will show you how to make cells bigger in Google Sheets. Once your Google Sheets file is open, you can easily make the cells bigger by placing your mouse cursor at the left side of the screen. Because these numbers that you see here refer to the rows or height of the Google Sheets cell, click on the line between the numbers. Just hold it and move your mouse cursor downward. Repeat the same for the other lines. It depends on you how long you want the cell's length to be. For example, you want the cell to be much longer and bigger than the other cells. So what you're going to do is to click the line, hold it, and hover your mouse cursor a little deeper. The same also applies with columns. If you want the cells to become wider, you can adjust the line between the letters. These letters that you see here refer to the column or width of the cells. Now let's try to widen the cells by clicking the line between them and hold it. Then move your mouse cursor to the right side. The same also applies to other columns. And that's one of the ways on how to make cells bigger in Google Sheets. Now let's move on to the easier way on how to make cells bigger in Google Sheets. If you want their size to be distributed evenly, you can select the rows. After selecting them, right-click the mouse, then choose and click Resize Rows that you've selected. Here you can put your desired pixels for the row height. This time let's make the height 30. Now we see that the head of the rows have been distributed evenly. And now let's do the same for their width. Select the columns of the cell by selecting their letters and right-click your mouse and click Resize Columns. Let's enter the new column width in pixels and let's try to change it to 120. Looks okay. The same applies with this. Select the rows, right-click your mouse, and then click Resize Rows, Fit to Data. Click OK. Now you'll see that the cells fit to the data. Let's try it to the column as well. Select the columns or select the letters, right-click your mouse, and click Resize Columns. Choose Fit to Data and click OK. And now you'll see that the cells already fit to the data. That's it. And that's how to make cells bigger or resize the cells in Google Sheets. I hope this video helped you, and if it did, make sure to hit the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more bite-sized tutorials like this. Thank you for watching.